G'day, guys. Back again for round two. Welcome to the stream, everyone. Thank you very much for coming back to this part of the second stream, the Mega Arcade stream. I promised you it's going to be a Mega Arcade stream, and I'm going to deliver. Let's have a look. Welcome to the stream. Let me have a look here. We've got beautiful Janie B. Welcome to you. Psycho Ducky, welcome to you. Sydney, walk and ride. G'day. Welcome to you. Who else have we got here? We've got Evie from New Zealand. G'day. We've got Edward. Halverson 1. G'day. I'll get used to that sooner or later. I haven't checked my notifications just yet. Ali Mum. G'day. Welcome to the stream. And everyone else is joining, thank you very much. Welcome to the new stream. I hope you enjoyed that intro. I'm down here at this brand new arcade. Yes, you can see Pop the Lock in front of me. That's an oldie, but a goodie. Tea Town Mary Ellen. G'day to you. Welcome to the stream. Oh, we've even got horseplay. We're gonna, you know what? We'll start on this one. I haven't even told you where I'm at. I'm gonna do a quick pan around. Remember to smash that thumbs up button. Subscribe if you're new. And if you're down here in Sydney, make sure you come and say g'day, because there's some people in here today that are going to win some new major prizes. If you haven't figured it out yet, as this sign says, many more machines are coming. It's still in the soft opening week. That's right, everyone. Welcome to the stream. I'm down at Coco Amusements. Coco Amusements, the new arcade here in Sydney, Australia. When I say it's huge mongous. If I do miss your comments in the chat, please repost them, because I'm going to try and do chat, play games, stream, you know, the multitasking thing. But welcome. Janie B says hi to Tita Mary Ellen. Sydney Walk and Ride. Think I'd like the driving game if I was there. There's plenty of games here. I'm just going to play this one because I think this is funny. I've got a funny thing in my, when I say funny thing, this reminds me. If you follow AFL football, you'll get the joke. I don't even know if this is on. Let's have a go. Oh, I missed. What's new? Okay, here we go. We're gonna make this one. It's now officially a Collingwood supporter. If you get that joke, you know what I mean. Let's see if we can make them. We made them a Richmond supporter. Now they're GWS. Oh, that was it. We got as far as GWS on that one. Welcome to the stream. Horseplay looks hilarious. I only wanted to play this because I thought of the AFL. All the teeth, all the missing teeth. We went from Collingwood to Richmond to GWS in 30 seconds. G'day, guys. Welcome to the stream. Coco Amusement. It's the new arcade down here in Sydney, Australia. They're open 7 days a week. 10 a.m. to 2 a.m. That's right, you heard it. 10 a.m. to 2 a.m. And they have got some fantastic games here. I believe this is over 1,700 square feet of pure arcade. There's games galore down here. You can see some oldies and goodies. We've got Whack a Clown, Whack and Win, Whack Everything. we've got the Spin the Wheel, Bonus Wheel, you know. We've played all these before. Let's see if we can win something on this one. It's the same deal here, guys. You just swipe your card on the front there, just like all the other places. And I'll show you the specials and the deals in a second. But they've obviously got some opening specials. Let's see what we can spin up on. Spin me wheel. Can we get the bonus 1,000 tickets? Oh my goodness. Oh. Yeah, maybe not. Three. Close to 1,000, but no, three. What other games have they got here that are new? Oh, I've seen this one overseas. Finally, it's here. This is the Monopoly game. Again, I've seen other people play this one. You need a huge mongous dice, and I mean a huge mongous dice. Look how big it is. You've got to spin it, this thing, and this spins the wheel thing. I don't know. Let's give this a go. I believe all the tickets go onto your card. You can win up to, I think if you press twice, you get went up to 1,000, or once 500. Here we go. Spin it. And this big thing spins here. Let's see what we can land on. Ooh. Oh, we're going to land on go. So had we landed on, I think, the next one, we would have won 300 bonus tickets, I think. So we won 30 tickets on that one. Oh, we've seen this at the other arcades. The hyper fever. You know, you push this lever thing down like this. You've got to get that spinny thing to go up to where it says jackpot. Not as easy as it looks. We've got treasure trove, the fish game. This is pretty cool. Get ready, and when I say get ready for the other games, you're not gonna believe some of the other games they've got here. They are, when I say fun, they're fun. This one, oh, this is part of my new exercise routine. So technically if I was to play this, it would be exercise. So if the person is watching from that health and fitness gym thing, look, I would be doing exercise. Arkangel would be doing exercise. We've got Wily Crash. We've seen that one, an oldie but a goodie. We've also got Piano Keys. We know that one as well. Tons of tickets. Love tons of tickets. Monopoly is fun. It certainly is. Go Flames, says Psycho Ducky. Ali Mum says, like a Canadian hockey player. Yes. Yeah. Oh, this is a new game. This is a new game. I have not seen. Has anyone seen this one? Devil's Hunter. Devil's Hunter, I've not seen, I don't know what you have to do. Again, I'm looking here, insert to start. Oh, this is one of those, good camera angles, Art. This is one of them zombie games. We're gonna try it. I think it's gonna send some balls or something down here. I've got no idea, oh, there we go. I've gotta hit the zombies. Oh my gosh. No! Oh, this is exercise. Oh, keep away from me. It needs two people, or you need two hands. I'm literally just throwing things at the screen as the timer goes down. It's scaring me. There's just balls everywhere. Wait till you see the other section. I can't even show you yet because I haven't even got there. And don't forget, as I said, there are new games coming here. Games that I have either seen overseas only. I don't want to continue. That was a lot of exercise. Grass against straws, Arkangel, maybe not quite a workout. No, it is quite a workout for me. Exactly. What is this exercise thing I speak of? But I do say oatmeal cookies at breakfast since made with... That's exactly right. They're made with oats. Exactly. No, it's true. It's true. Like the milkshake, it's got milk in it. It must be healthy. Oh, I just revealed it. Oh, this is the Pucky. Oh, no, I can't do this one. But this is one of the new games here. Again, don't forget, they're setting new machines up down here every day. There's going to be more machines and more machines here every day. But this is the hockey puck one, where you get the puck, you use the little lever here, this little lever donger thing. You've got to hit the hockey puck and get it exactly in the jackpot. We know milk jug toss. We've seen that one plenty of times. We know the basketball games, the Warriors, LA Lakers, Chicago Bulls, and the Boston Celtics or Celtics. We've got Down the Clowns, classics. Oh, I can reveal. Oh, I'll show you. Mystery games yet to be unwrapped. But we've got, again, some of these games aren't even in English, but they're very popular. Just like these games over here. We've got Dance Dance Revolution. We've got Dance Dance Revolution 2. We've got 1 and 2 down here. This is the other one. Very popular. You've got to pick up a pair of gloves and you watch how fast these guys go. It's quite full on. They pick out a particular song and then look at these guys over here. You've got to actually get it in time with the beat. Get ready for this. This is going to be, these are Sega games. There's even a camera up top. It takes your photo whilst you're actually playing. I don't know if you can see the cameras. I'll show you quickly. Oh, one's already out. He missed. they're pretty full-on games down here, and then they get absolutely packed. They've got Superstar. This is one of the new games as well, a game. I don't know how to play these. Anyone can tell me how to play these? I don't know. Oh, I'm pressing buttons. That's exactly right, Johnny B. That's why I'm not playing those games. These are the helpers. These are the helpers I've got tonight that are showing me how to do them because, oh my God, this guy's up to combination 220, 230, 240. Oh my God, you've got to be fast. You've got to be hand-eye coordination. Oh my goodness. I don't even know what this game's called. Anyone knows? Hence, all these new games are down here. Like I said, they've even got cameras that take photos of you or videos of you and whatever else it is. We've got other new games down here. Again, these ones have yet to be activated. And I said I wouldn't show them, even though, again, oh, we've got, oh, Street Fighter. We know Street Fighter. We know Street Fighter. We've got, oh, what's this one over here? We've got the punching bag one. We've also got King of Boxing. There's your boxing gloves there. I'm not putting them on. But that's the hints. It gives you the hints up the step up the top of how to play and what you have to do. I think you've got to hit the guy with the punching, the boxing gloves. Again, not good at that. But these are the games not turned on yet. But when they are activated, look, they've got little make-believe, you know, electronic-y gun things. But you aim it and pop the balloons. You pop the balloons. This is a carnival game down here. This will be turned on by tomorrow. But as you can see, imagine the staff. They've actually got to change the balloons every time these get popped. Imagine how busy this is going to get. You can already see down here is just some of the balloons. People have already been playing already. You get to a certain score, you win that score, you win the prizes that are on the side. Again, another carnival game. This is a new one again. Angry Birds. Angry Birds. Check this one out, just like the carnival game. You get the sling. It's, when I say imaginary, you've got to knock the plush off the top. You know, all these, when I say it gets reset. But look down here. You've got to get the thing, the ball thing to go up here and land in there. It's like a racing game, exactly like you see the Easter shows or the state fairs. It's one of those racing games. Again, you can win some prizes off this game. It, you know, I'll be back again when this is all on and we're going to see these in action down here at Coco Amusements. Of course, if you need a drink, grab a drink, guys. There's always drinks, something. Hence, they're open till 2 o'clock in the morning. I want this giant Mario. I want that giant Mario. They've got the multiplayer car racing games. Sweaty edits. Where is it, Arkangel? Where is it? It's in the heart of the CBD. The heart of the CBD. That's all I'm going to say. Because I know there's other people out there watching this right now that are going to try and get in on the action as well. I'm good on them as well. But I got here first because, you know, Arkangel, you want the latest and greatest and the exclusives? I'm going to bring it to you. There's your hint there. Coco Amusements, down here, in the heart of the CBD. You've got another multiplayer game here. Mario Kart. We've got, I call this like ice hockey, air hockey. One of those air hockey games, all differently lit up. Requires two players, you know the deal. Let's have a quick squeeze in here. This is their prize redemption. So again, you collect your tickets. I walked past one of the games I was going to play. But here, this is how you check your ticket balance. You swipe your card just like everywhere else, and it tells you and records you and tells you how much cash you've got, how much your credit is, and how many points. We've only got 59 points. You know, somewhere else I've got millions of points. But hey, we're talking about Coco Amusements. This is part of their prize redemption area. All the plush you could possibly think of. There's lollies, there's pocky sticks, pocky, high chews, the Haribos, the lollies, the sweets, Kokoros. Do I see some Disney characters? Minnie Mouse. There's Minnie Mouse. Is there a Mickey Mouse? Oh my goodness. There's Pac-Mans, Pokeballs, Klepto Cats, Klepto Dogs. Oh! Someone may have won one of these last week. And not just one. But two. Oh, no, they're the different ones. But they're both Mickey Mouse in different styles. But someone may have won Mickey Mouse and Minnie Mouse last week down here at Coco Amusements. Make sure you check out those videos when they drop. Make sure you subscribe. Oh, what else have we got? There's figurines in here. There's all different types of games. I think there's all mystery boxes. Mystery boxes. Named after Archangel, Angel Boy. These are mystery boxes, and it could be any of these characters inside. That's what my understanding is. Hence, we're going to play some of these games in a second. I can't wait to show you. You can get everything. Oh, these are the ones. Oh, did I give that away? As I see, Archangel may have won a giant Mickey Mouse and a giant Minnie Mouse. Oh, I can't reveal too much more, but that might have been just two of the prizes that Archangel won here last week. And you know, I gave them away. You know the deal. Just like tonight's stream. When I play the machines tonight, those claw machines and the other new machines you're going to see, any prizes I win will be given away. Sydney Walk Life, it is an amazing place. Angry Birds looks cool. It does look cool. I can't wait to play it. Ali Mum says, air hockey is your game. Tuna, welcome to the stream, Tuna. You've just missed part one, which is fine. That was a full eclipse of the moon. We had almost, I think, 100 people join the stream. We're now down for part two of tonight's stream, which is at Coco Amusements, the newest arcade here in Sydney. And when I say the newest arcade, it is huge. And I'm talking absolutely huge. This place is open from 10 a.m. in the morning till 2 a.m. in the morning every day of the week. Ooh. Mickey backpack. Mickey Mouse backpack. Let's hope we can win one of these tonight. You've seen me win stress balls before. We've got your Star Wars figurines, your Star Wars characters. Again, you use your points, you trade your points in. There's all, I'm getting too excited because there's so much. There's all these mystery boxes. Look. The staff are still setting up. I know that there's more new games. I know exactly what games are coming here. And I'm gonna be back here again, so make sure you're subscribing. You know these characters up here? Highly collectible, highly, highly, highly collectible, and not cheap, especially the larger ones. Very much so. Who was the winner of the Funko Pop from the other arcade stream? I've got to release the video first. Got to release the video. As I said, I'm going to release it as a vlog, and you've got to leave a particular comment for those that were watching live, and that's how we're going to pick it. So again, in the middle of the redemption areas, there's huge, huge, mungus prizes. There's Star Wars puzzles, Batman figures, and ginormous, huge, mungus plush. And speaking of huge, mungus plush, they've even got a table. A table that's, I can't give you another hint. I'll give you another hint. Look at the size of this thing. I can't even, there's the Mickey Mouse. These are huge, and I mean absolutely huge. There's Mickey, there's Minnie. There's, I don't know what, if you know what this character is, let me know in the chat. Let me know in the chat, because maybe I won one of these as well. Look at this. Again, this is the, I think this is a cow. I've got no idea, cow, but a big happy cow there. They've got prizes for all ages, as you can see. And of course, huge mungus Mickey Mouse, huge mungus Pokemon, and all this other stuff was in here. Let's make our way to the second section. What was that? A second section? Could there be more? Let's go find out. As we now make our way, this is, ignore that sign that says staff entry only. There's two levels. Why wouldn't there be? Here we go. Here we go. We've seen some of these games before. Ball paradise. I don't know how to play this one. We're going to give it a go. I think you've got to time the ball so it goes up the ramp and into the hole. Let's play it. I don't know. Let's see if we can win something for someone down here. I'm just going to make this up. Press. Oh, you only get one. Oh, shocking. That's how you know. Let's try this again. Right. Oh, that's a lot more difficult. So when you press this button, the little arrow pokes up and it's got to roll into that hole. Let's try that again. Oh, no way. Nah, too difficult, too difficult. But there's these ones I've won off before. You've seen me win these ones before. Let's see if we can try and get one in. This is just pure luck. This is pure luck. See, they're all full up here. For those just joining the stream, welcome. Smash that thumbs up button. It's me, Arkangel, all things Sydney, playing at the brand new Coco Amusements. Ready? That ball's going to drop. Hopefully it falls into this hole. Oh, it didn't. No. Let's try it again. Let's try it again. Come on. Oh, just missed. Just missed. Now, did I say claw machines? Oh. Arkangel is now in heaven. You've seen different types of claw machines. Look at all the different characters. There's bunnies, there's klepto cats, klepto dogs, there's Super Mario's. There's, again, all different styles. Mickey, Minnie, Donald. Should we play this? Let's give this one a go. Let's give this one a go. Because I know there might be some backpacks here somewhere. I think this is Minnie Mouse. Aww. Let's try for Minnie Mouse again. G'day Moose Gal, welcome to the stream. Ali Mum says off to work, have a great stream. Good luck, thank you very much, Ali Mum. We're gonna be playing these games. Oh no. I should go for Donald Duck, baby. Should I go for Donald Duck? I've got no idea. Let's have a look here. Donald, I don't think it's gonna grab Donald. But I don't want Donald, I want. Oh, I'm gonna go for Minnie Mouse. No, I don't think so. We've got these ones here, these little funny furry toy things. What have we got over here? Oh, here we go. We've got the giant pigs, the giant unicorns, the hippos. I think this one's gonna be hard because these are sort of all piled on top of each other. I think we go for the blue one. That looks like the easiest. Oh, can we knock them off the back wall? We can. Just like some other streamers, there we go. Knock it off the back wall, Arkangel. Look at that. Come on, pick it up. Pick it up, drop him in. No. No. Can we knock any others off from the back wall? Let's try this again, because that's too good to not try and not knock it in. Come on, knock it in. No. I can't walk away from this, you know that. It's too close. And the things, you can actually see it's moving it. And I need it to roll forward. I want it to roll forward and roll in. I don't even know if there's a timer on these things. Is there a timer? I've not even looked. See, you know what happens when I get down to these places? I got absolutely crazy. Because like, I just want to win, 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 and I just want to give away. Oh, no, let's move on. Oh, I don't even want to move on because I've knocked it off the back wall. I've knocked it off the back wall. Again, look at this one. Hence, there's more machines to go. And I haven't even shown you the other ones yet. Have not even shown you the other ones. Let's try and win this. Let's try and win one of these. Oh, maybe I should try and grab it from the head. I've got no idea. And how have you been, Moose Girl? How have you been, Janie B? And how has everyone else been? Let me know in the chat. Oh, no. Let's play for a bunny rabbit. Should we play for a bunny rabbit? Because we've got, oh, there's more. We're going to play for everything. We're just going to play for everything. We haven't even got to the other games yet. Look at the, oh, look at this. We can knock some of these off the wall. I know we can. These do remind me of some of those machines we see overseas. Oh, no, not this. We've got those ones there. We've got polar bears. These are polar bears. We're just going to play everything. We're just playing everything. Don't care. Playing polar bears. Come on, pick up. No. Let's play polar bears. Oh, no. I don't know what these characters are. Oh, I know what the next one, I know what we're playing. I don't know what these characters are. If you know what they are, let me know in the chat. These are the backpacks, the Mickey and Minnie backpacks. These are the ones I want to try and win. I want to try and win a Minnie and Minnie, a Mickey backpack. They did have Minnie Mouse somewhere. I don't know which is gone. Let's go for this one. Oh, maybe not. Shocking. Shocker. Shocker, Archangel. I think we go for this one over here. This one just here. Because that one is closer to the chute. Come on. Oh. There's still other games here that I want to show you. Oh my goodness, come on. Oh. Shocking. Shocking, Archangel. I want a Mickey Mouse backpack. Oh, come on, Mickey. Come on, me.
No.
Okay, this looks a lot harder. There was a hippo ducky. There was a hippo. That was back in the first one. We'll try and play for it again. We knocked it off the back wall. We knocked it off the back wall. Oh, see, I don't want to get off this now, because you know how it works. Once you get on here, someone else is going to walk up and win. But you can see, come on. Oh, these are just some. When I say some, there's a lot more to go. Ducky, here's the hippo. I knocked it off the back wall. Look, I'm still trying to play for it. I knocked it off the back wall by using the techniques that I've learned off YouTube's, by swinging it around and knocking it off the back wall. But I can't, unfortunately, knock it in. Oh. We'll try this one again. It's for who you know her favourite animal. Ooh. Oh, see, look, it's literally touching the top of the what do you call it? The plush. Because come on, pick him up. We're trying to win, but we have to give it away here, Ducky. We have to give it away here. I wish we were down here right now. Look, see, I can knock it. Oh my, see, you know, actually, you know what? See how I'm knocking it? If you can see that, I'm actually knocking it. Oh, it's sort of getting closer, but not close enough. But I wanted it to roll right at the front. That's what I wanted it to do. But what we want, what we get, are two different things. But as you can see, look, I can actually hit it, but I knocked it off the back wall. Oh my goodness. I've yet to show you the new machine. When I say the new machines, I'm still waiting for that one. We'll get to those in a moment. I want to win the plush. I want to win the plush. Oh, it's sort of rolling it. Come on, just grab it. Grab it and lift. Lift and hold. Lift and hold. We'll be playing for an iPad, a MacBook Pro, and an Apple something else. I can't remember what they are. I'll show you in a second. And I'm also going to show you the new Marvel games. They're my favorites. And everyone knows, if you know how to play those, you can get lots and lots and lots of points. Should we go for a yellow one? Or should we go for that one? I don't know. Nah, I reckon we go for this one. Because it's sitting just there. It got knocked over. Not, you know what? I'll give up on that. We'll come back to that later on. But we've got these. We've got the rabbits. Coco Amusements. The Mickey and Minnie plush. I reckon there's a mini backpack here somewhere. There's one right at the front. That's the easiest to get because the rest look pretty well dug in. Oh, I missed it. Completely missed that. I think it's spun. I can't really tell. Yes, it's spun. It's spun. Oh. Okay, here we go. I think we're about to get our first winner down here. It's going to be Mickey, hopefully. Drag him over. No. Again, I'm not walking away from this now. Because it's right, as you can see, it's right on the edge. So it makes it really difficult because it's going to spin. So if I do win one of these prizes, I am going to be giving it away. If I do win one of these prizes today down here at Coco Amusements, I will be giving it away. Come on, go. We have a winner. We just won our first plush down here at Coco Amusements. We won the Mickey Mouse straight from here. Oh my goodness, what does that mean? Let me have a look. There we go. So if you'd like, share, subscribe to Arkangel on the YouTube, you too can win a prize. Shall we see if we can give this away? What should we do? Because we've yet to play some other games. We're live streaming at the moment, and any prizes that I win tonight, I'm giving away. Would you like it? We've got a winner here standing right next to me. We're about to give it away live on stream. I need to do one thing. Here we go. G'day. It's Arkangel, All Things Sydney. We've got our very first winner down here at Coco Amusements. You saw me playing the claw machine. The claw machine down here at Coco Amusements. We've got this young lady just here. That's for you. Congratulations.
Thank you.
Not a problem. And you are? I'm sorry?
It's actually for me.
Is it for you? Of course it is.
Oh, really?
It's all for you as I spun that around. There we go. Let's just... I need a shot for Instagram.
Oh, sure.
So what we're going to do is say... Yeah, do you want to be in it too? So we're going to say, thank you, Coco Amusements, really loud. Here we go. There we go. Congratulations, ladies. You've just won yourself a Mickey Mouse down here at Coco Amusements. If you'd like to follow me on the YouTubes, I'm Arkangel, All Things Sydney. Arkangel, All Things Sydney.
Okay.
Give me a follow on the YouTubes, and I'll be here till 2 o'clock. So maybe we might have another winner. Who knows? Okay. Thank you. There's our first winner of the night. Oh, my goodness. You saw it here. We've seen these before. I've seen these ones here before. I like those ones. I like these ones. They were playing this game over here. We've got this machine here. Let's go on the other. I'm still holding out on the other machines. Woohoo, we got our first winner. Okay, we've got Hello Kitties. This is called the Crazy Hip Hop Elf Ball Machines. There's a handbag. That's a bunny rabbit handbag. Should we play for this? Let's play for the bunny rabbit handbag. Or maybe it's not. See, it zips up. It zips up, turns into a handbag. So the idea is to get it by the handle. But I don't know if we're going to be able to get it in the handle. No, that's too hard. It's too close. We've got more Minnie Mouses here. See how they've fallen from the back? Again, some hints, tips and tricks. Arkangel knows how to make the prizes fall from the back. We want to get those ones. Let's see. Oh, we've got Sleepy. Oh, these ones are cute. These ones are cute. This one's a sleeping Mickey or Minnie. Yeah, there's sleeping Minnie and sleeping Mickey. There's also awake Minnie and Minnie. Okay, let's have a look. Can we get one of these? Ooh. I'm gonna get one of these. Drive down. Get in the car, Ducky. Get in the car. Checks fuel. Whatever I win from the claw machines, and there's other prize redemption machines here, it's gonna be given away. I wanna win one of these, though. I wanna win one of these for myself. As I take it back. No, if someone's here and they want the prize, they get the prize. Or else I'll put it behind the counter, I don't care, and I'll take them home myself at the end of the night. While I think of it, let me just do this one. And here we go. Come on, pick him up. I want this sleeping Mickey or Minnie. I forgot to show you one of the other games that I was supposed to show you before. Oh, that one looks too difficult. I don't know what to do. I'm still gonna go for it. They've got your Star Wars figurines. They've got the mystery boxes. These are the mystery boxes I keep telling everyone about. I don't know what's in them. It's a mystery box. That's what the whole point of it is. Let's try and win a mystery box. I think when I say this is random, it's completely and totally random. It's just got to fall in the right spot. Yeah, no, I don't know. We'll try again. These are like almost like the Funko Pops version, but mystery boxes. Oh, we've got one to fall over. Let's try and grab this mystery box. Oh, see, there's so many other boxes in the way. That's what makes it difficult. Tracy, oh, Tita and Mary Ellen's here. Disney, anything would be awesome. Exactly right. Oh, see, I want to go back and play for that mini. Or Mickey. And Tracy Taylor, g'day, Ark. Hey, Ark and friends, yay, for a fun new game. There certainly is new games, and I haven't even shown you the other ones that are available. And there's, when I say other ones, there's more. They're actually installing them as we speak. This place has been extremely, This place has been extremely busy. Extremely busy. Since its opening last week. And I was lucky enough to be invited to the opening. And of course, I may have won some pretty cool things. This one's a little bit hard. I'm gonna go back to the Mickey. I'm gonna go back to this one. I'm stuck on this one. And I can tell these are licensed plush. I think these could be from Tokyo Disney. I could be wrong. Oh. Tracy Taylor says, I don't know how you win at any of these games. I am terrible at them. Well, I'm terrible at them too sometimes when I'm not focused or concentrating. But there's definitely ways, tips and tricks on how to make it to work to your advantage if you know what you're looking for. Oh, no. I'm going again. Come on. Oh. And it helps when you don't have a gimbal in your hand. It really does. We'll give this one more go. Come on. Oh, not like, no, we're gonna give that another go because I didn't even get anywhere near it. I'm gonna go a little bit more to the right because I noticed that it does spin. Yeah, see, look at that. Now we'll move on. We'll move on and I'm gonna show you some more new games. When I say new games, I've not seen these games before. Maybe some of you guys have. We've got the Avengers game, and these are the ones with the balls. You've got to collect the cards. And I don't even know how to play, but all I know is you light up. Ooh, collect six stones. So see, it says collect six stones to win Super Spin, right? This one's already got two. This has already got five on there. I'm playing this one. Oh, no, I'm not. I'm not going to play this one just now. I'll come back for that one. But look, we've got SpongeBob Pirates, another game, another marble game. If you know these are games and understand them, you know what it means. You got to collect the cards and all the balls. It's actually really cool. When I say really cool, this one I don't understand. Again, another new game. You've got to hit the ball somehow in the jackpot. I'm not quite sure. We're going to make this up. We're going to give this a go. Look, you get three goes on this one. And you're going to hit the ball. You pull the handle here. You got the ball. And you've got to make it land in the jackpot up the top there. Here we go. Oh, I've got 15. But how many goes do I get? I only get one go. Should we try it again? Let's try it again. Okay, you get one ball, one go, one ball. Got to try and get it in the jackpot. And hence, you collect these tokens here. Where's the jackpot? The jackpot's up the top. So I'm going to put this one really hard. Oh, I think we've got three. I think we've got 99 tickets and the jackpot. I think. I don't really know. It says 99 tickets. We did. The tickets are adding up on the card. But you've got to collect these chips as well somehow. I can't remember how you collect them. I'm not quite sure. Light up five pieces, jackpot lamp. Light up five pieces. Oh, light up five. So I've got to get the jackpot five times to get the super jackpot and lots of chips. Okay, let's go for this one. Okay, we're going to go for this. We're going to try. I get another jackpot and we get the fifth light. We get to play for the chicks that are in there or in there. Here we go. Oh, no, I only got 20. I'm going again. I've got to get the jackpot right up the top there. Here we go. Oh, I've got the 25. It should have been on the left. The jackpot should have been on the left. I want to see if I can get this jackpot. Look, exactly right, foul. I pushed it too hard, it went past the jackpot. So I've got an idea of it now. Again, I'll give you the tips and tricks. Breathe deeply, breathe exactly. Be one with the claw. And they are very cute plushies. No, I've got it in the 25 again. I need to get it on the right-hand side. The right-hand side jackpot, that's what I want. Oh, went too far. See, this part of this is do not walk away because the super jackpot is 517 tickets. The mega jackpot's 3,000 tickets. And that's where you get these chips that fall down into here like Flinko. Think Flinko. They fall off the end. You've got to collect five black ones, a red, a yellow, a blue, and a purple. I'm going to try this one more time. Let's go for the jackpot up here. Oh, one off again. Oh, you know what? As I say, one more go. Here we go. Oh, that was one off. Oh, I'm going again. I'm always one off. Come on, Jack. See, I reckon the right one must be harder than the left. Oh, I got it. So I just got 519 tickets. There you go. Watch this. Those things fall out. And the more that fall out, you've got to collect them. But I did get 500 bonus tickets. But see, when I say the deal is, it's better to collect these. It's better to collect these and get a set. So I've already got blue and purple. I just need red, yellow, and the five blacks. And as you can see, you've got black ones on this side. There's all different colors there. But we understand that one now as I'm still counting down my tickets. This is the one that I wanted to play. Pirate Legend. Again, I'm not quite sure how to play this. These are all new games to me. When I say I don't know how to play this, it's one of those marble games. Oh, no, we're going to play this one. Because this one's got more of the ball-y things for the jackpot. All I know is the ball drops from the top. This wheel spins, and it's got to land somewhere. It's got to land in Superboat. There you go, Superboat that just went around. I don't know if you can see that, but here we go. You get six balls. Here we go. Oh, we got the Superboat first go. Superboat challenge. I don't know what that means, but here we go. Superboat challenge. Hit the glowing holes. Oh my goodness. Here we go. So the ones that are lit up, we've got to get it in one of those. Oh, I think we missed. I don't really know. No. Oh, look, there's balls that are falling down. I don't know what that means. As they roll in. I don't really know what's happening. What's new? But there's more balls falling into here. Oh, they give you points. Obviously, every time you get a certain thing in there, it gives you points. We're going to try this again. Oh, we missed the super. I can't believe I got the super boat first go. I'm literally just pressing buttons. So you get things as they roll into there. But you want that boat to empty. You want to get the jackpot. Actually, no. See, I'm looking now. You look at that one, it's empty. The bottom row. This one, I just need one more, whatever that is, and then I've got a lucky chance. Again, let's see if we can do this. I don't know. We're making it up. Oh, I'm not focusing. Come on, here we go. Oh, lucky balls. We just got five or something. Something's happening over here. Big balls. I don't know what that means, 24. So I think 24 balls are about to fall out of here. They certainly are. Oh no, there they go. They're 24 balls. Look at that, they're all falling down. I get tickets for all of those balls. So the tickets add up on my thing. But you wanted to get it so the whole boat tips over, if that makes sense. And you get all these points there. It works on points. Love this game, and I will come back and play this again. Because once you get the hang of it, it's pretty much straightforward. Look, little this space. Can everyone see all this space here? That's gonna be filled up with games. Oh, did someone win out of here? We're gonna try this again. Come on, oh, shocking go. Wasn't even focused on that. Oh,
Come on, spin around. Get in, get in, get in.
I'm going to show you another game in a second. You've seen this one similarly. Yo ho ho, a bunch of tickets. Yo ho ho, a bunch of tickets for me. That's exactly right. And that's what you do, guys. When you play for tickets, you've got to save them up. Don't cash them in. Come on, grab it. Ooh, I think we're close. I think we're close. I'm not moving away from this one. I want Sleepy Mickey. I've got to go a little bit more to the right because I notice it spins when it goes down. See how it spins? Oh, you push him down. See, but it's lifting him up. When I say it's lifting him up, that means the claw's getting stronger and it should be closer to payout. Oh, come on. Oh, no. See, what did I tell you? There's the hints and tricks. You've got to... So if you're at home right now watching this stream, you know what the tricks are. What other people play, like me. Wait for the claw to become stronger. And you know, if someone walks away from that machine, play it. Because you just saw that. Come on. It's close. I know it's close. I'm not walking away from this one now that I know it's ready. Because plus it's in a good spot because it's elevated. It's elevated from the other toys. It's literally sitting on top so the claw can grab around it. See, like that? Oh no, it's gone backwards. But the fact that it's moving it, it's gonna be hard now because it's right up front. So it's right at the front, right on the window, which means it's gonna grab it by the legs. No, no. Did we dead zone it? Did we just dead zone it? I think we dead zoned it. Did we dead zone Mickey? Oh, no, he lifted up. No, he's lifted up. Here we go. Come on. No, oh man. This one is obviously going to be on payout. I can see it. Well, I can see it already. Well, unless we go to Mini. Because Mini's by herself. Four little Minis by herself. Let's see. She's moved across. I personally want a Mickey, personally. But if that means we go for Mickey Mini instead, because she looks easier. She's in the corner. Oh, see, she lifted it up by the head. She's gonna grab it. He's gonna grab it by the bow. I can see it now. Or else Mickey by the feet. One of the two. Or can we try and grab a two and one? Oh, do I go for Mickey or Minnie? Let me know in chat. Mickey or Minnie? Oh, Mickey or Minnie, let me know. I've got a funny feeling Ducky's got in the car. I'm going for Minnie at the moment. That'd be cool. Exactly right. That will be. Because what happens is when it's ready for payout, you sort of know, and depending how the machines are positioned in the flush, it is totally possible to get two and one, because if it's going to grab it, it's going to grab it. So right now, it could be Minnie by the head and Mickey by the legs. Jamie B says Mickey. Okay, we'll go a little bit to the right and we'll go for Mickey. Come on. Oh no. G'day. I think we've got a better chance of getting Mickey, or Minnie, should I say? Because she's way... No. Mickey by the legs. Mickey by the legs. Okay. That's the only option I've got, because when you can see how far the claw machine's right up to the window, that head's stuck by the window, it can only grab by the legs. And it spins to the right. You've always got to look which way these things spin as well. So when you see, so hence, school holidays, parents that have got kids, when they're playing, watch other people play first. See how it spins? See how it spins? You want it to get it so it doesn't move. You've got to watch which way the ball spins on its way down, how much it moves around. There's all different things to take into account. I think we're going to go try for mini. We'll try for mini. No. Yeah, I reckon Psycho Ducky is in the car. And so what Psycho Ducky hasn't seen yet, these solo cutters, they've got them down here. And hence, remember I said to you before, what is this character called? I may have won one this week. I may have won two, possibly. One and two. G'day, Luther the Great. Ark, how are you doing? Any luck? Looks like the floor is in high gear. It certainly is in high gear. Welcome to the stream. We're down here at a brand new arcade. It's only opened up last week. It's opening 7 days a week, 10 a.m. to 2 p.m. 2 a.m. I'm going to be here until 2 a.m. most nights. This place is going to be absolutely packed every weekend and on school holidays. I can see it now. So this is the cut the rope down here, but welcome to the stream. No way, aren't they too heavy? These ones, Backseat Gorilla Productions. G'day, g'day, g'day. Welcome to the stream. Thank you for joining. Remember to smash that thumbs up button. These ones, because they are that heavy, you only have to cut the rope so the toy isn't actually attached to it, because that's how heavy it is. Let's see if I can win. Should we play for Hello Kitty? Ooh, I don't know which one to play for. Oh, we'll just make it up. I don't care. We're going to go for Hello Kitty. Look, this is huge. And I mean absolutely huge. You just have to cut the rope. Oh, that was close. As I say all the other times. Cut the rope and that door will open. We might come back to these ones again. I'll win a prize out of these things. It's going to get given away here tonight. That's how it works. But everyone, welcome to the stream. Thanks for joining us. We've got these ones here as well. The Doll Castle plush. Look how huge. Hence, there's only two toys in them, but they're huge mungus toys. We can try and play for these. But these ones we know are on payout. You've just got to be lucky. If anyone was eagle-eyed, you'd know exactly what was next to me. They're always going to go over the edge. But look how big, they're absolutely huge. So you can only literally fit only two toys in these ones. And I haven't even shown you the other games yet, which we're gonna, when we say we're gonna play, we're gonna go hard on. We're gonna go hard on. I think we're trying to go by the head. Oh, it's huge. Look, it's huge. Oh, CRL, welcome to the stream. G'day, g'day, g'day. Everyone's here. Welcome to the party. Smash that thumbs up on the way in. It's me, Arkangel, all things Sydney. We just had the first full lunar eclipse thing happen. I think there was about 100 people in the chat. And now we've started the second mega stream, which is going to go until around 2 a.m. 2 a.m. I don't even know what time it is right now. See, when I say, look, these things are huge, hence it's on payout, guys. You've got to use your eyesight and watch when other people play. And this is why. There you go. I'm going to try and win a giant Mickey or Minnie. Because these ones are slightly smaller than those ones, but you know these are branded. Let's go for Minnie because she's closer to the shoe. Oh, maybe not. I haven't even revealed the other games yet, which we're going to play in a moment. With a Switch. I can see a Switch. I can see iPads. I can see iPhone 12. I can see, well, we can see everything. But I'm showing you these ones first because I want to win one of these. Come on. I want to win a Mickey or Minnie. It's one of those things. Again, these are on payer, I can tell. And when it grabs it, it's going to grab it and it's not going to let go. But I'm one of those people that, well, like I just said, if you heard this stream earlier,
I've got a pair of them. It's not, this one's hard. This one's really quite difficult. I'm just gonna go for Minnie or Mickey, because like I say, if it's on payout, when it's ready to pay out, it will just grab it and it won't let go for the life, for dear life. I don't think it's ready yet, but I can see other people playing that huge mungus solo kind of thing there. Let's have another. No, see, I'm gonna play for the one on the right. I won one. Oh, I've already told you, I've won one of these already. The video is gonna come out, you'll see it. But I can already see that. If you can see up here, I don't know how well you can see that, and I can't zoom in, sorry guys. But the string's already cut slightly. And that's why it says to me, it's close to payout. See that? See how the string moved? Normally, if it's not ready to move, it won't. Oh my goodness, I'd laugh if I win. Oh, can you see the string move? It's actually not that easy. I'm gonna have to go recharge my cards in a sec. Oh, too far, Archangel, too far. Too close, too far. Yeah, all machines have a payout. When I say a payout, it depends how they're structured. Some machines, how do I say it? If the toys are placed in a specific location, it's easier to, you can, what's the word? Beat the house. So think of it like a, not I shouldn't say it, but a casino. There's ways to beat the house. And this, and I'll teach everyone all these tricks. Okay, so I'm gonna show you now, I don't care. So all these tricks here, there's the prize chute. There's the prize level. This is where the plastic chute comes up to. All the toys are always underneath that level, underneath. See, they're all underneath that level of the prize chute. Nothing is above it. If it's above it, so like these Mickey and Minnies, the really good ones, there's the Mickey and Minnies there. The prize chute's up here. So it literally has to pay out to win. When sometimes there's new staff on, or there's other staff that get overly excited and overfill it, it's easier, like you saw me before, to knock it off the wall and have an extra one there that shouldn't be there. So that one shouldn't be there right now. We're gonna play this one again. We've played this a couple of times. See, that was hence too easy to grab. When I say too easy, it's at the top. The claw can actually hit the prize, and if it was slightly higher, look at the toy. Just by using the, oh, have I broken it? See, I can actually move. I can touch the plush with the claw. But if it was slightly higher, you could just, you know, push it in, if that makes sense, just by rolling it in. This is on a timer, so I've got to press the button. But when it's ready to pay out, it will just grab it and pick it up. I'm gonna try for that other bigger one. I'm gonna go for the big one. That's why I always say, let people like me pay for these games. You get to watch and learn. And so when you go to the arcade next time, you don't have to spend that much money. You just have to wait and watch other people. Because you know that someone like me is gonna play and go hard, and you hope that they run out of money and that they don't win it, sort of thing. Yeah, you always hope that someone wins. But you know how it goes. That's why if you see it not pick up the first time, just walk away. Oh, that is close. And you've gotta be, when I say eagle-eyed, machines are on payouts, we know that. But when you've got an eagle eye, you know when to walk up. I mean, I've walked up to plenty of people and told them, don't walk away. It's about to pay out, and it's literally paid out the next game. Oh, that's there. It's there. It's there. Get ready for it. Did you see that, guys? Did you see that? Did you see that? I'm going to suggest to you right now, we are about to win this huge mungus, whatever it's called. I don't even know what it's called. You're going to see this live on the stream. Get ready for this one. If you just saw that,
and you saw what I saw, you know what I'm looking for. Did I just hop it? I just hopped it twice. Good on me. Good on me. Hence, you've got to have an eagle eye. Beat the payout. Oh, shocking, shocking. I totally clipped the front of that. Oh my goodness, now I'm getting too nervous. Getting too nervous. Oh, too early. Oh, too early again. So if you rewind the stream and put it on your large screen TV, you'll see that the front of it grabbed the string. When it's like that, you know it's close to payout. And so you've seen me play the other games. And when I say the other games, they've got a huge mongous toy in them like this, but then they're full of other toys and ticket prizes and everything else. You know, 15 or 16 other prizes, you know? That's why you play sometimes these sort of games. Oh. I thought I had that. I really did. There it goes. Oh, did you see it? Did you see it, Graham? That's why you watch other people. And normally when the place is busy, they'll watch you play. I'm just checking the balance on my card. Okay, I don't care. I don't care. I just play. Oh. Oh my goodness, see, I'm not even concentrating. Oh, shocker. See, I'm gonna try and do this. See, you can, I don't know if you can see it. I don't think that's a better angle. I think that's a worse angle to look at. You saw it move, see? And this is what I'm saying. When it grabs from the front slightly or the back slightly, you know it's close to payout. And when I say that, it could be 20 shots, it could be less. But when I say that, 20 shots, looking at the price here, it's $2 a play, but when you recharge a certain amount of money, you get bonus dollars. So you're not actually paying $2 a game. Oh my goodness. I'm gonna play, you know what? I'm gonna keep on playing this, I don't care. No. That grabbed it by the front. Like that, see, you saw it snip the edge. You know it's literally a millimeter away. You just gotta not get overexcited like that and miss it completely. And you can tell by the strings, always look at the strings. If it's got a kink in it, you know it's hit it several times. No. Oh my goodness. See, it's there. I know it's there. And I'm gonna have to recharge my card. And I haven't even shown you the other games yet. And the other game's even more funner. And I'm talking funner. I don't think anyone's ever seen me win on live stream before one of these games. Maybe you have. I can't remember. I've won that many times. I've won that many times. Oh! I have won that many times. I've forgotten. But you know, I give everything away. It's there. It's there. I know it's there. So I can't talk. I can't talk too loudly. Because if I go recharge my card, they're going to run it, jump in and get it. Oh, I'm getting too panicky now. Oh.
can actually see that it's clipping the front of it. Oh my goodness. Okay, I'm gonna have to go recharge my car, guys. Give me a second. Oh, see that? See how it's clipping the front? Give me a second, guys. I'm just gonna recharge the car. Well, I'm not gonna reveal the other machines yet. I can't reveal the other machines. Can't reveal the other machines because we're gonna play those in a moment. I'm just gonna put you on mute while I just do the cardy thing, excuse me. Okay, we're back, guys. Sorry. You know, they've never met someone as crazy as me before. Oh, I revealed some machines. You weren't supposed to see those just yet. But we're going to play them. Thank you very much for your patience, everyone. The anticipation is, yes. Are the colored blobs on the wall while McDonald's right, guys, or Pac-Man goes? Pac-Man goes. Sorry, no, I had it on mute. My apologies. Because I didn't want to walk away from this machine. Oh, look, it's close. And this is why I didn't want to walk away from it. When you know it's going to go up in the front. Oh. We're not going to give up on this. You know that. but we'll play another game in a second. No. Oh. Shocking. I'm getting too nervous now. Oh my God. You can see it literally grabbing. It's like, I'll show you the other games in a second, but they're all the games are all the same. If you can see the conveyor belts up the top, they've got a certain start and stop point. Oh, unless you go way too far like that, it's going to keep on going. But if you release it just at the right time, it will close. Oh my goodness. It is close. I know it's close because I can tell. Because when you release the button, you can see when the machine stops as well. That's the other sign. See? Oh my goodness. I know it's there. I know it's there. I've just got it. I can do this. I can do this. Come on, Archangel. You can do this. You've done it plenty of times before. Oh. You know what? We're going to play another game. And I guarantee you someone's going to walk up and win this thing straight away. You're going to see him walking around with it. Good on them if it happens.
Oh.
I'm going to come back. I'm going to come back. Don't care. I'm going to come back. I'm going to play for Mickey and Minnie Mouse. You know me. Before we play the new machines. When are the new machines? The new machines are around the corner. This one, I reckon, could be ready for pay. I've got no idea. Hopefully, it's going to grab Mickey or Minnie. No, it's not. No, we'll come back. Okay, I'm going to show you the new machines, guys. Oh, when I say the new machines, we've seen these ones plenty of times before. IQ. You just got to move the thing along. And you can also win major prizes. So we're going to go for number four, an iPhone 12. We need to get this directly in the number four slot. This one's not as easy. Again. See how it's just gone just past? Just slightly watch. It's just gone. It either goes slightly too early or too late. You've got to, again, you've got to have eagle eyes. When you're playing this, but these can be won. They can be won, just like this. I have one off P-Master. Again, people know different levels of prizes are worth different levels of money and have different payout levels. Traditionally, the lower levels have the less payout, or, you know, as in better payout rates because they're the cheaper prizes. But as we can see in here, there's iPods, there's a GoPro, there's a drone. Middle level, there's Switch. There's the Beats headsets, the Garmin watches, Samsung watches, Apple Watch, and then the top level, which is the Apple iPads, iPhone, etc. We'll give it a go, but I'm going to play the other ones in a moment. We're going to go for the iPods. We'll go for the iPods, hey? This one's going to be quick. You're going to be quick. Oh, way too quick. That's why the smaller ones, the ones on the bottom, are harder to get. You've got to be... It's like literally across and up. Across. Oh, no, I'll give up on that one. These ones are a bit, well, again, done on payout. You would have seen this. This one's years old. This one's over 15 years old, road trip. You spin the wheel, you build up your prize from small, medium, and the major prizes up here. But these are the games, are the new ones. Here we go. Lucky six. 666. Yes, not lucky for some, but again, you've got to match three numbers. Someone's won out of this one. They've won the one, so I'm not playing this one because they've already won. I can see. You've got to get three of the same number. Yellow, blue, or red, any order. You've got the corresponding buttons down here. You've got to match up three to match the same numbers. I wanted to play this, but I can see that someone's already won from here. So that says to me it's already paid out, hence the payout numbers reset again. But you can, I'll give you a show. So right now it's spinning. We're going to go for the iPhone 12 up here, number 7. So we're going to go for yellow first, stop at a number 7. There we go. We're going to go for blue, stop at a number 7. There's two sevens. We need three sevens and we win the iPhone Pro. And look at that. Stopped on a 6, that's what I'm saying. It'll stop one before, one late, one after.
but I may have won off this a couple of times as well, because there's different prizes, and each of these machines have different payouts. You know that because of the prices of the value of the prizes available. Like, hence, Apple MacBook Pro is worth a lot more than a pair of, these are mystery boxes. I think they're earrings, Mickey, Minnie and stuff. I can see that no one's won out of here yet, so I can pick any numbers between one. Say in chat, put a number between 1 and 7. Put a number between 1 and 7, and that's the prize that I'll be going for. 1 and 7, that's all you have to do, 1 and 7. So right now I'm gonna go for number 7, which is up here. 2 sevens. Oh, 4. Everyone in chat, put a number between 1 and 7. Well, I'm surprised that they chose those numbers. Maybe that means something. Exactly right, Tracy, exactly. So we've got 5, 3, 4, and 5. Okay, we'll go for number 5. 5 first, 5. Oh, shocker. So I've got to go for 6s now. I'm going to get another 6. No. So we'll do number 5. Let's go to this machine. This has got the Totoros. The Totoros. Big ones, small ones. This one I'm going to... Who picked 5? Tita, Mary Ellen, Janie B picked 5. Let's go for 5. Here we go. 5 yellow, 5 blue. And we need a 5 red now. Come on. Oh, see? It just dropped one after. This one has got the figurines. The figurines, again, if you know what these are, let me know. I think they're anime. Backstage Gorilla said 3. So we're going to go for 3. Someone mentioned earlier in another stream about Dragon Ball Z. Did I win off this once or twice? Let's go for number 3. Dragon Ball Z, number 3. Here we go. There's the yellow 3. There's a blue 3. We need a red 3. No, it stopped on the 4. But you can see, you get the gist of it. Tengu Garage, welcome to the stream. He said number 6. Okay, let's play for number 6. Welcome to the stream. Remember to smash that thumbs up button. These are the new games down here, or just some of the new games. There's the first 6. Oh, missed it. Shocking. Shocking. I wasn't focusing. But these are just some of the new games that I've never ever seen before, exclusive to Coco Amusements. And there's more games coming, guys. We're going to play for the 6 again. Let's go for it again. And you can pick these in any order you want. We'll go for the blue one. Here's the blue one. We'll go for the yellow one. It's easier normally to get the first 2. It's harder to get the 3rd one, as you can see. But someone did win twice off these this week. They certainly did. If you've played these before, you know this one's pure luck. It's just timing. Doesn't matter where it drops. It's pure timing. It's going to drop and it's going to fall into there. Here we go. I missed it by that, literally that much. What's new? That one was too hard. Too hard. We played these before. We won off one of them. I don't know which one it was. Let's see if this one's ready. We played for the mini. Maybe we should play for Donald. I don't know. We'll go for the Minnie Mouse. I don't care. Oh, no, I'm still stuck on this one. I'm still stuck on this game over here and this one here, because this one, I've played it too much for it to not be payout yet. Oh my gosh. Should I play for Mickey and Minnie? I'm just walking around now playing for Mickey and Minnie. I'm going to show you this other game too. That is a lot of fun. It is such a tease, Janie. But, you know, Mickey and Minnie, everyone loves a Mickey and Minnie plush. And you know. See, that's the hint too, guys. True, when you see a machine like this and there's only 1 or 2 prizes in there, because that's all that can fit, well, technically this would have 3 in it, because there'd be some on the back wall. But because, like I told you, the tricks, people can knock them off the back wall and knock them into the play area. They don't want them to roll out that easily.
come on. Oh, it is a tease, but it's the other one. It's the solo cutter. That's the biggest tease. Like I say, these ones are designed to solely pay out. When it just grabs, that'll grab for dear life and it won't let it go. And sometimes it'll drag it across the thing and it'll just keep on dragging. Oh my goodness. Good angles, Arkangel, good angles. I want to show you this other machine. We're going to, you know what, we are going to come back and play these. I'm going to definitely play that solo cutter because I can see that already. Being a winner. Let's have a look here. Oh, I've got to show you this other machine. See, look, see what happens is, and that's fine. Other people see you playing it and then they jump on it straight away because they've seen me play it several times. Oh, that's good. That's good on them if they win. Good luck to them. I hope they win. Let's see if they win. I'm just standing here just in case they do win. No, not yet. But we are going to come back and play that. This is one of the other machines I wanted to show you. This is the machine here. I've never seen this one before. It's called Hurricane Rescue. And this is the fun, when I say a fun one, this I've tried, and hence, I'll be literally doing it with one hand. As soon as I swipe the machine, this little blue door here is gonna slide open. Oh, there's already money in there. Oh, you've got to grab it up the top though. You've got to grab it up the top. But all this cash starts flying around. Oh, someone's already won big. Because there's normally 200s in there, there's 500s in there. People have been playing this hard. They haven't filled it up yet. But I'll give you a little look of how it plays, of how it works. Ready? I'm going to swipe it. You're going to see that door open. I'm going to put my hand in and grab the notes that are already there. Thank you very much, Lee. Grab them and watch what happens. See, it's not as easy as it looks, and it helps if, oh my gosh, I don't know if you can see that. It helps if, oh my goodness, shocking attempt, Arkangel, shocking attempt. Especially when you've got, oh my gosh, I'm not doing very well at all. I got one. Did I get any more? No, you've got to move your hand out because it will close. See how it closes? So that's the idea. You collect the cash, or when I say collect the cash, you collect the points, you add them up, but you can win. Oh, there's 50s in there, there's 200s in there, there's even thousands, but I think that's been played really hard today. We'll try this again. We are gonna try this again. Here we go, we've just swiped. You see that side door open? There's my hand. Oh my goodness, there's my hand. And it's actually not that easy because there's a thing inside there. Oh, you've got to be, oh, got one. I got a 50. That's not easy to grab. I'm grabbing that. I'm taking it out now. Yeah, hopefully it just goes straight into your hand. Because it's not that easy. If you're probably a smaller hand, you can grab a lot easier. And that's when it finishes the last bit, that's when they fall down. Oh, I should have grabbed it. But no, I got a 50. But you can see just down there, that's how it works. I like this one, I do like this one, but you've got to play, when you see these sort of games, you make sure it's been restocked. They let them restock it first. Or say, can you please fill it up again? Can you see the 200 down there? There's a 200 in there. There's multiple of them in there, but again, they're not easy to get.
Look at all these new games. All these new games that are literally being set up as we speak. And of course, like I said to you, with the points, you can get the points. You can get the points, you save them up, you put them on your card, you swipe them on the ticket redemption thing, whatever you want to call it, which is over here. So hence we can, I'm not going to show you my balance right now, but then what it does is shows you how many points you've got. So far tonight, I've made 888 points or 884 points with just only what I've played so far. See, I'm coming back down here because this is getting busier now. Don't forget, this is open till 2 a.m. 2 a.m. There's people here. Okay, guys, help me out here. Do we play solo cutter? Or do we go for the Mickey and Minnie around the corner here? Or do we play one of these over here, the number lucky 666 game? Let me know in chat. I don't know. I know these. One of them's gonna. He's gonna have to pay out sooner or later. And I'm gonna be the one that's gonna win it. You know that. Tracy's starting the cutter game. That's this one, the solo cutter. Okay. We'll give this a go, Tracy. Backseat Gorilla also says cutter. Okay, we're gonna give it a go. We'll give it five goes. Oh my goodness. Oh my goodness, no. Oh my goodness, that's three times in a row. It's clicked the front. If you can see that, replay it. Have a look. It's clicked the front three times now. Four times. No, I'm not getting off it. Sorry. I know it's ready. Oh, I've got to focus. Focus. Oh my goodness. Oh, it's there. No. If you saw that one, that last one. It's there. You're gonna see this hopefully, guys, live on stream. If you can tell, guys, it's actually cutting it every time. It's actually hitting the rope every time now. Oh, unless you do that and completely over focus and miss it. There is a blade in there, Tracy. There's definitely a blade. See, I can't zoom in on this one, sorry. I don't even know how to show you. I'm trying to get a different angle. The blade's on the left-hand side. It's on the left-hand side. The blade's on the left-hand side. Oh, went way too far. See, I'm not focusing now. So behind the white, there's a white thing at the front. I don't know how to explain it, a piece of plastic. And you've got the blade right in between it. So hence, the width of the white piece of plastic at the front is the width of the, think of the conveyor belt that's up to the top here. There's a conveyor belt that it goes along. That's the width that it needs to go, if that makes sense. You can see it grabbing, and that's what I'm saying. It needs to go one more, just one more notch. Oh my goodness, it is close. Oh my goodness, it is not. Because I've said that for the last $200. I've just paid $1,000 for the bear, guys. But you know, I don't care. I don't care. If it saves you money, gives you tips, tricks,
and Hinton had a win down here. Oh, see, it went way too far. It just shows, you know, you guys how to play these games and what to look for, especially with the arcades. Especially if you've got kids or nephews or nieces or grandkids. Always pays to wait and watch other people play. Someone like me that's played at heaps, because I'm going to get off here and someone's going to jump on. And good on them, I say. Oh my goodness, I'm not even focusing now. Oh my goodness. I'm going to walk away for a second. I'm going to play another game. I think we're going to come back. We're going to play this because I've won maybe one and two. I think, I'm going to go for Mickey and Minnie. That's going to be ready. It's got to be ready. Those mystery boxes are too hard. No one's won out of here, I think. No, they haven't. No. See, I'm stuck on this. I'm stuck on these games. Because I know they're ready to pay out. I'm gonna give this five more goes. I'll give it five more goes. I went just behind it. Oh, see, I'm not focusing. Just remember, it's just after midnight here. Not that that's my excuse. So just think, it's still open for another 2 hours, 7 days a week till 2 a.m. But I'll tell you right now, if it was me playing here, that was close. I'd be playing these games. So if I was by myself right now and no one else was here, I'll be playing these games because I'd know how to play the jackpots and what to go for and how to get all those bonus points. I'll be going hard. Oh my goodness, come on. No, I'm not even focusing. Yeah, Jenny B, that's right. You sing some music, honey. Sing me a winning song. I've gone too far. I need a winning song. No. That's it. It's there. You can see the strings actually. Look, if I do the other one, I'll do the other one. See how the string's moving? You can see the string moving. On this one, if it's nowhere near it, it won't stop anywhere near it. See, it didn't have, sort of didn't stop anywhere near it. This one's stopping way too close. Oh. But I'm not even focused. Oh my goodness. This string is bending, and that's why I say I can see a kink in it. But I've got to just calm myself down, reset. I'm gonna go play another game. Because I reckon I can get this. I really do. I say that to myself every time. But mind you, you've seen on my channel already that I can win on these things. I'm going to play this. I'm going to play these. At least I'm going to get some points on my card. Again, all the points add up. I was going to swap this a couple of times. I think I've swiped it 3 times. Oh, I've actually swapped it 5 times, I think. You get 5 balls for $6. So I swapped it 5 times. Because this one's already got 3 things lit up. Oh, it's already gone. Oh. Look, here goes bonus 10 points. I've got to get it in the glowing hole. There we go. Come on, get in the glowing hole. Oh, I've got it in the glowing hole. I don't know what that means, but I got it in the glowing hole. Superboat. I don't know what the superboat's going to do. Oh, it goes. Watch. Here we go. Oh, I got it. I got it. I got it. See, it all opened up. I get all those points. It says, I won the superboat challenge. You can hear the noise. You can actually hear all the balls. All the tickets will add up over here. I don't know how, and I've still got 27 goes to go. Whoops. So look, that's refilling back up right now. I've got to wait to reset, and I've still got 27 balls to go. Well done to me. Look at that, it's not even half full. Okay. I'm just going to just play this. Because this will just keep on adding balls. Superboat, superboat, superboat. He's adding balls, as you can see, into there. And there's some coming down the side. Hands pushing. You want the big yellow ones to go in there because you get more points every time. I'm just going to fast play. 100 tickets. Okay, more balls down here. Oh, and there's something happening on this screen. Oh, 24 small balls. So I think another 24, there they go, 24 more fall down. Hence, this is how you get your prizes filled up with your tickets. So I don't even know how many, I have no idea how many I scored off that. Sometimes the screen tells you. But I'm currently up to 300 tickets on this one. But again, you just build your tickets up. We should test out Pearl Fishery, because I know there's people watching right now that would... Ooh! No, we're not going to play that one. There's a reason why we're not going to play that one. And for people that follow Pearl Fishery would know. Each game has different prize values. So in some arcades, the top prize here is 200 tickets, 300 tickets, 400 tickets. Here we've only got 20, 30, 50, 20. So it makes it very difficult. When I say difficult, to get a high score, I can get up to 10 or 15,000 points at other arcades. Not that I'm having a go at this one, but I already know already that this one's not for me because of the point value that's in there. Oh, look, someone else has got on the same machine I did. They've got the gist. They can see what the deal is. They can see exactly what the deal is. I'm still stuck on this. I think, you know what, I'm not going to swear. Swearing's no good. We're going to see if we can get this bloody... I don't even know what this is. I've already won one. Oh, I'm not even focused. Oh, see, it's just grabbing the front again. We need to grab the whole thing. Oh my goodness. Okay, you know what? I'm gonna pop outside for a cigarette, I think. Oh, not that I said that. You know that Archangel might be a fresh air breather. I think I deserve a break. You can come with me as well if you'd like. Yeah, that's what I'm going to say. You can come with me. And then we're going to have a breather. And we're going to come back and play these games. Because we're going to win some of these other toys. I just know we are. Okay. Oh, I'm going to play for the Mickey. I want to play for Mickey while I'm here. Sorry, can't help it. Grab your drinks, snacks, and sweets, everyone. Archangel's going to go hard. By swap the card, right? Come on. Oh, pick up that backpack. Oh, my goodness. going to go for some fresh air. You're going to come with me as well. Give me a moment. Here we go. I'm going to get one of the staff, sorry, because this is what happens when you go outside. Someone's going to take over the machine. So I have to find, just give me a second, guys. You're going to be muted just for a second. And when I say muted, check out the space. Yes, it is empty, but it's empty for a reason. More games are about to go in here. I'm just going to put you on mute. Give me a second. I've actually just said to one of the staff, make sure no one plays that bloody barber cut game. I told him to put too much money in it. I'm not having, this is how it works. You know, when you're a good customer at a place, the staff look after you just as much as you look after them. And what I'm about to do, I'm not encouraging this to anyone else, to hand over some fresh air. So if you haven't figured it out yet, this is where we are. Coco Amusements. And there's some of you I know that are watching right now in the background trying to figure out where this entrance is. You know, you have to walk down some stairs. That's all. You're gonna go make some coffee. Janie, make it extra strong, Janie. Tracy Taylor, this is the hugest, when I say the hugest, the largest arcade here in Sydney. And it's definitely given a little bit of a wake-up call to some other arcades out there as well. It's over 1,700 square feet of pure arcade, and you saw lots of space just now, and there's a reason for that. Because they've only just opened last week. I was here for the opening, and there's more games to come. As I'm not promoting them on the screen just here, but this is open, there's a reason. The first time an arcade in Sydney in over 10 years has been open till after midnight. This one is open 7 days a week, 10 a.m. to 2 a.m. That's right, 10 a.m. to 2 a.m., 7 days a week. Janie, make everyone else a coffee, please. I think we need it, or is something stronger? It's 5 o'clock somewhere. I can do it, oh. And I'm not doing that. Hence, I'm pressing buttons. I shouldn't be pressing buttons. So we are going to make our way back down there again. And I know this is a weekday, so I knew, okay, one of the reasons why I came here today, because I could get away with filming until this hour of the morning. Not many people are going to be out. They've got a, other people, unlike Arkangel, have got daytime jobs, you know? Mind you, my days are spent. If you knew how my days are spent, it's a lot goes into getting all this sort of stuff done. It just doesn't happen, including any other events I've got coming up, which there's, we've got openings to go to, more openings, just like we had the other week. I can't tell you the dates yet. Well, I already know the dates. Am I the only one there? No, there's plenty of, it's camera angles, T-Town Mary Ellen, camera angles. I watch how I film and watch, except when I'm playing the games. So this is right in the heart of the city centre of Sydney, this arcade. So it's got a huge, when I say huge, there's a huge traffic flow of people. This wasn't a publicly announced opening either. It took a lot of people by surprise, including a lot of the arcades. And if you knew some of the arcades, they're within a hop, skip and a jump from here right now. And they're gonna be, we're not gonna say, oh, I don't even wanna name them. I don't go to those particular arcades anymore. And I'll, technically, if they were open right now, doesn't matter what time of day, I would have been the only person in there because they're that bad. So for those in the background watching, they might even know which arcade I'm talking about. Don't put it in the chat. Do not write it in the chat. Because I'm not here to diss anyone else. But I love my time zone. Always will support them. Always been there for me for the last 30-something years. But here we go. As you can see, that machine's still going off. It's hugely popular. Hugely, hugely, hugely popular. But it is getting quieter here, and they did tell me it will get quieter here after midnight, especially being a weekday, and the fact is it hasn't been widely publicized. Here we go. We're going to come back. We're going to try this again. Okay. Someone's playing the other claw machines. We've got someone just here next to me. As I sneak a quick peek. There is quite a few. Hence, there's a specific demographic that they're targeted to, Tita Mary Ellen. And I might fall into that demographic. might definitely fall into that demographic. Oh. Oh. Thank you, Janie. Thank you for your support. It's just cost me $1,000. No, it hasn't, guys. It hasn't cost me that much. You know, also, like with other places, if you're, I'll say a VIP, get VIP status, you do get some perks with your card. And so when you see, oh my gosh, that was close. So like here, it says $2 to play. It's not costing me $2 to play. Yes, I do recharge my card with quite a fair bit of cash, but you saw some of the bonuses before. Other places have double dollar days, which makes the machines half the price of what they actually are. Oh my goodness. but you also get some, I'll say bonus bucks on top of that if you are a VIP player, and they know me as a VIP player here. I'm going to give that a rest. I'm going to play these games again. I'm going to play because I've had luck on these games before, the lucky 666. Let's have a look here. Okay, everyone put numbers in chat. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, or 7. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, or 7. And we're going to try and win one of these things over here. I'd laugh if it was 5, 6, or 7. Because I do like my favorite, when I say my favorite are the dragon, like the, I call them the vinyl figurines. These are for me. So for those of you who know, when I play for the Funko Pops, I can sell those. Hence, that's how I play for these games. When I'm in major prizes, I always give the plush away. As much as I love them, I give them away. I don't need 5 million plush at home. But these sort of things you play, you can easily, sell them. Okay, I can see Tracy says 1. We'll go for 1s. Here we go. Oh, 7. Shocking. I've already missed that one. So, shocking. Shocking. Tita Mary Ellen says 7. We'll go for 7s. There's 1, 7. Come on, 7s. Lucky 7s. Come on. We need 1 more 7. Oh, it's a 1. I don't even know what the 7 is. The 7's up the top there. Oh, no, it's not. The 7's there. What am I saying? There's the red 7. We need a blue 7. We need a yellow 7. Oh! Okay, we're going to go... You know what? We'll go for number 7. Everyone's saying 7s. Oh, shocking. 6. 2 6s. We need a red 6. Come on. We'll go for 6s or 7s, hey? Everyone seems to be saying 7s. We'll try 7s. We'll go for the blue one first. Oh, 1. Shocking. Couldn't even get that one. 2 1s. Close, but not close enough. We'll try for 7s. There's the... yellow 7. We're going to try for the blue 7. Oh, shocking. No. See, this is the pressure of live streaming. But it also shows you too that you don't win all the time. Sometimes you can walk in and clean them out. There's the first 7. 2 7s. Oh, 1. We're going to go the red one first. There's the first 7. Blue. 2 7s. Go for a yellow one. Come on, 7. Oh, 1 off. First 7 is a yellow. We want a blue 7. There's a blue 7. We need a red 7. Come on, red 7. Oh. We're going to go for the blue one first. We'll try blue. There's the blue 7. We'll try yellow. There's a yellow 7. Try the red. Oh, my goodness. Close, but not close enough. I don't even know what 7 is, guys. It's that. But yellow 7. Blue 7. Oh, come on, a red 7. Red 7 would be great. Red 7. Oh. We'll go the blue in the middle. Blue in the middle. Blue 7. Yellow 7. Come on, yellow 7. Now we need a red 7. See, it's always easy to get the first 2. Oh, shocking. We're going to still try that solo cut game. I'm just going to go. I don't care. First 7 is red. I'm going to go for blue. Now we need a yellow 7. Come on, yellow 7. No, shocking timing. Shocking timing, Archangel. Come on. We want one of these figurines. There's the first seven. Second seven. Come on, a red seven. Red seven, red seven. Shocker. Blue seven, red seven, come on, red seven. Oh, I think that skipped me. I think it skipped me. I think it did skip me. Yellow seven, that's a blue seven. Now red seven, come on, seven. It's missed me again. Come on, let's go, blue seven. Red seven. It's always normally easy to get. Oh, shocking. I'm making that up. Look at that. I don't even know what these are. They're pink. That's all we know. They're pink. Yellow seven. Blue seven. Come on, a red seven. Oh. Should I grab a chair, guys? Should I grab a chair? Come on, seven. Oh, shocking. We'll do the blue one first. Do the blue one first. Now yellow. Oh, missed it. Oh, missed it completely. Go for blue in the middle. Yellow. Oh, missed it. I'm getting worse as the night goes on. I must be so you realize they're open till 2 a.m. So imagine the people have had a big night already. Do you get it? And we're gonna go for red now. Come on, red. Oh my goodness. We'll go for red sevens. Come on, red seven, red seven. Blue seven, come on. Now we want a yellow seven. Oh my goodness. I think we should just grab a what do you call it? A chair. Grab a chair. Oh, we're going for sixes now, apparently. Now the seven comes up. That's how it works. We're going to go for the blue one in the middle. There's the first seven. Then we'll go for yellow. Now we'll go for red. Oh my gosh. Let's go for you. We'll go for the red. There's red. We'll go for blue. And we'll go for yellow. Oh, no. Should we stay with sevens, guys? Sixes or fives? I don't know. Let's try five. We haven't done five. There's a five. See how easy it is to get the first one, second one, and it was always the last one. Oh, my God. 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 That's what you had to get. Three of a kind. Three of a kind. Look, it's almost the price has gone back in. No, it hasn't. It's fallen down there. Finally, everyone. Finally. This is how it worked. You've seen it down here. Oh, my gosh. Oh, my goodness. Now we've got to see what we've actually won. We've got to see what we've actually won. So we didn't go for sevens. We didn't go for sixes. We got number five. You've seen how it works. But it wasn't as easy as we thought. I was wanting to go for the Dragon Ball Z figures. Not complaining. I'm not complaining. What is this? Someone's going to... Exactly. That's exactly why. I reckon that's anime.
Is that anime? If someone can look that up for me. I have no idea, but it's just some sort of figurine. I said I'd do a giveaway. I'm keeping this one for myself, sorry. I've put that much in here. I don't care. There you go. We won that one. That's hilarious. That is hilarious. This is what I did the other day, you know? And then I played again and I won again. So the payout could be, because we've played so many times, let's be greedy, hey? Should we play again? I don't even know. I can't read that, but I know it's officially licensed because when they've got the silver logo thing on there, that means it's an official licensed product. I'm just gonna put that next to me. Oh my gosh, that was number 5. I should have played number 5 over here. That was an Apple iPod Air. Let's see if we can do this again. We'll go for a double. Let's be greedy. 7 or 6s. 7 or 6s. 7. 7. Not the 6. We don't want the 6 now. We'll go for the blue one. Blue one. 7. Yellow. 7. Near the red 7. No. Should we play the big barber cut one again? The solo cutter? Let's go for 7. 7, yellow 7. We need a red 7. Red 7. I think that skipped me. I'm going to try this one more time. Don't care. Let's go for 7s again on red. We'll go red first. Oh no, 6. We're going for 6s apparently. No. 7 or 6. 7 or 6. Here we go. 7. 7. Another 7. Come on, one more 7. Oh. One more turn, and then we're going to play another game. We'll play the other one. 7. Oh, shocking. I'm not even focused. Thanks, Tracy. Finally. I've got to figure out what it is, though. We'll do yellow first. 7. Blue. Oh, I missed it. Come on, red. I was almost going to swear then. I can swear, but I'm not going to. But we're going to go for the 7 again. Because I did play this the other day, and I got 2 within really quick succession. 7. 7. Oh! We'll go the blue one. 7. Red. Yellow. And now red. No. One more turn. As I say, one more turn every time. We'll go blue. Go yellow. Oh, shocking. See, this is what happens when you do the red first, because it's the hardest, and then match the others with it. Okay. Okay. Oh no, one more. It's like Les Mis. I'm gonna follow Tracy's advice. Oh my goodness. 7, blue, we'll go blue now. Oh, I completely missed that. But we'll take Tracy's advice. Let's see if this works. We'll do red first. She said do red first because it's the hardest and then match the others with it. Okay, 4, 5, 6, 7. We'll do yellow next. There's 2 7s, one more 7, here we go.
No!
Tracy might be onto something here though. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, here we go. Red is easy, blue, yellow.
Oh!
we go, Tracy. Come on. Let's see if we can do this. 7. We'll do blue. 2 7s. Yellow 7. Yellow 7. Oh, no, 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 no. It's the song One More Day. I'm thinking One More Day. What am I doing? Red. Red 7s. There's the red 7. Then we'll do the blue. And we'll do yellow. Come on, yellow. No! Okay, we're gonna... Oh. No, still got plenty. Still got plenty. We'll do red 7s. Red's blue. Oh, completely missed that one. Okay, we're gonna try this one more time. I don't care. Don't care. First one's... See, the first one's always easy to get. We just need a yellow 7. Oh, no. You know what? I could be the only person left in here now. I've really got no idea. It has gotten quieter. So it says to me, go hard on the other one. I was supposed to do red, that's right. Red, blue. Oh, I missed it. Did I mention I'm terrible at these games too? No, I don't. If it's going to pay out, it's going to pay out. Excuse me. Oh, what am I doing? One more. Here we go. Come on. Oh, that was close. Okay, here we go. 7, blue. Yellow. No! There's no such thing as bad. Here we go. Oh, we're going for 6s, apparently, now. Sixes or 7s? 7, blue. Oh, my goodness. I should have gone for 6s. Who knows? Seven, blue, yellow. No. We'll give it one more go. One more go, then we're going to try that barber cut thing, the solo cutter. Because I reckon that's really close. Yellow. Nah. We won this one out of here. Oh, I should have got an Instagram shot. I can get it after. I can get the Instagram shot after. Look, no one's here. When I say no one's here, I don't even know what time it is. It could be 1 o'clock in the morning. I'd laugh if Ducky turned up. Or could this be any louder? Could this be any louder? Oh, look, camera angles are. We want mini. I'm not even sorry, that camera angles are shocking. We'll go this way for you, so you can see it better. Grab mini. Oh, I'm not even looking. As you can see, my camera angles are shocking. Not even focused. No, you don't want it to fall like that. You can tell these machines when they're ready to pay. I'm gonna put this here, because I'm holding this in my hand. Remind me, I've got to get an Instagram shot of the other thing. What does her heart say? Let's hope, Jamie. Let's hope we win her. And I can show you close up. Come on, pay out, be pay out. Her heart says sweet love. Her heart says sweet love. See, that was a terrible, again, that was a terrible shot. So again, when you see other people play like that, you know it's a waste of a shot altogether. So you watch the people play like me that are right now being really terrible at it. And if they play at heaps, hopefully. Ooh. Wait till payout. Oh, shocking camera angles. I don't even know if it's moving it. See, that's a shocking go. That's a shocking go. This one you can tell when it's ready for payout, you've got to grab it behind the neck part, because the head's way too big. Because if it grabs it by the head, it's going to drag the rest of it in and it's going to fall. Like that. See, shocking, shocking. I think I could be the only person here. Because it is getting late. I've got no idea what time it is. But I think they make an announcement or something when it's before it shuts. See, that's a terrible shot. You see how the ball went in front of the face? Even if it was on payout, it still would have missed. Still would have missed. Let's go for Mickey. change tactics. Can we try and grab Mickey? Well, that's a good one. Come on, we'll go for Mickey. Changing, we're going to mini now. We can change. Oh, shocking. We can change between Mickey and Mini. Just go backwards and forth until it reaches payout, and you'll see when it reaches payout, you'll be able to tell the difference. Oh, shocking. See how the front claw hit the face. You've got zero chance, absolutely zero. Come on, grab Mini. I think that's gonna, who knows? No. We'll go for Mickey again. Let me know in chat which one am I going to win, Mickey or Minnie? Mickey or Mickey? Minnie? Mickey or Minnie? Or none? Mickey, Minnie, or none? Mickey, Minnie, or none? Even though Minnie's just there. You'll see when it's ready for Pat Lockett. I'll go over to this one. See how big the teddy bear is? It's twice the size. This one's twice the size of this one just here. And so you know that this one's only, I'd laugh more on this one, but the claw's so small. The claw is so small. Again, it's designed for payer only, which is fine, but that bear is not as nice as these ones just here. Janie says Mickey, I'm going to go for Mickey. So for those of you that don't, I'm going to throw this out there. And, oh, this, no, okay. As I said about the other ones, I can tell there's a difference already. So for those that don't know, I've been playing claw machines and arcades for decades. And before the Rona hit, I can save all the toys up. At the end of the year, they will be donated to a charity. And I'm picking a charity every year, a different one. And there'll be hundreds of these things, and they'll be all stored in vacuum sealed bags and given away to a charity in bulk. But unfortunately, we can't do that anymore. I'm actually going to go for Minnie because I can see something different in this now. Oh, come on, help me. So that's why I give everything away in the arcades. Because it's, you know, because the rule changes with certain things. Can everyone else see the difference? What's going on? It is actually getting stronger. That claw is getting slowly stronger with each go, only slightly, but it's sooner or later, it's going to hit payout. And I don't know what the payouts are set at, obviously here, but that's fine. You've got to just be lucky. We should try for the other little mini Mickey or mini mini. Oh. I think we should play the Lucky 7 game again. Or the Lucky 6 game. No, I hit it by the head. I've got to double check what time it is. I'm sure it's not 2 o'clock. I don't care. Oh, no. Not even 1 o'clock, yay. That says to me I can keep on playing. Okay, I've just realized something, okay. It's only taken me 500 turns to realize. See, if I go for the heart, what did I just... Oh, my gosh. Did everyone just hear that? The hint was there. Oh, my gosh. So people are watching and just realise what the hint was. I know, it is cheap. It is. It's really unfortunate that I can't do it anymore because the toys are brand new, as you know. And these get put in a bag and they go straight into storage. Now, we just saw what the hint was. I said something and something happened. We're going to see if I haven't moved it out the way. Okay, we're going to go for the Mickey. I know where to grab now. So anyone else watching this right now, they know where to grab as well. Hopefully it falls in the right spot. Oh, we want it to... We need for this floor to shut between the arm and the heart. because that's where it's, what do you call it? It's, what's the word? It's sewed in. See, if you look where the love heart is, part of the love heart sewed on this side, the hands attached to this side. That's the way you can pick it up, if that makes sense. We just picked Minnie up. Can we pick Minnie up again? Come on. I don't think the claw's going to go far enough across. Even Janie knows what time. Exactly right, Janie. So that says we've still got another hour to play here at least. And I'm going to play, you know how I go. I keep on playing, I don't care. I have fun. My money, I'll spend it the way I want to, and I enjoy it, and I love it. And what makes me even more happy is when I give everything away. That's what makes me even more happier. You saw those Christmas giveaways, those sort of things. That's where it all goes to come the end of the day. And I have zero care factor. As long as it makes someone else's day brighter and happier, then I'm happier. See, I'm too afraid to get off this one now because I've played it so many times. But I saw it lift up the mini by using the heart and the hand. The heart and the hand. It's the heart and the hand. Grabbing it in the middle. It's got to be strong enough to pick up the heart and the hand. Not by the head, not by the feet. But it also gives you an idea of the payouts. Oh, shocking, guys. Shocking. And there are other people here who are just throwing it out there. And they're also watching me play this game. I'm going to have to recharge this card in a second. Just give me a sec. Because I'm walking away with a Minnie Mouse. Come on, grab the heart and the hand. See? Did you see that? Now I've got to keep it quiet. You just saw what happened. Because anyone else watching me is going to hone in off the machine as soon as I walk away. I've got to get it in the same spot again. That sweet spot between the heart I've missed. Oh, I'm going to recharge the card. Give me a second. You just saw how it worked. And we are going to play this again. I don't care. We're going to play this again. I like this game. I really do. Lucky 666. Again, funny number to have. So just give me a second, guys. I'm going to put you on mute. More like hands. The Janie B. You know how it works? The credit card logo. Give me a second, guys. Just waiting for staff to come back behind the desk. I think one of them's gone to the bathroom. Hence, they have minimal staff on at night, but you can see why. Because it is only just new, and there's only a handful of people here, which is fine. But this is where it works both ways, you know. They know I'm not gonna, I could literally walk out with a massive giant teddy bear if I wanted to. I'm not gonna do that, that's not my style. But they've got cameras here and that, and they know, hence the regulars. I've been coming here almost every day since it opened. Needs to get lots of content, which I'm going to release very soon. Janie, no, the balls, they're bald, but you're correct. Those balls are there, they help deflect. The last thing you want to happen is when it does come to payout, is that it picks up a plastic ball. That's the last thing you want to happen. Okay, one of the staff have just returned from the bathroom, just give me a second. Yes, Tuna, I am still streaming. Welcome back to the stream, Tuna. we've still got another hour to go here, and I'm not leaving because I'm going to keep on playing. I'm going to keep on playing because I don't care. If you rewind the stream, you know which game I'm going to play in a moment. But I need to get an Instagram shot before I forget. Tuna. Look, people have just arrived. Not that I'm covering them up, but there's more, definitely more people here, as you can see. But I won out of one of these games. And I need to get an Instagram post. I won out of these games here. There. So I need to get an Instagram post. And I know, see, because it's quiet, no one knows I played the other game. Unless they're watching the stream. So I'm going to just... Guys, just bear with me for a second. Oh, I should have got a picture of this. Oh, it helps to get a picture of the actual win with the numbers that are in there. What numbers did I have before? I can't even remember. It was five. Hello, it's there. So I've got 3 fives. Even though the numbers don't show it, you're going to see it on the... I'm just going to have to grab a chair, guys. Let me just grab a chair. We're going to come and play this one. That one's been the death of me. And you're going to see how I do Instagram posts now. This is what happens when you're, you know, solo streamer. Solo streamer here. You're being set up just on a chair. Not only a solo chair, guys, I'm gonna have to do a battery change. This is why you carry batteries with you. even though the numbers don't match, sorry. People can vouch for me. Please vouch for me when you see the Instagram post go up. You know what? Oh, no. You know what I can do? This is artistic license, everyone. We're going to use a little bit of artistic license. Oh, I did the wrong way. Oh, what have I done? I'm half asleep. Oh, I'm just making fun with the making. What are you thinking? Stop it. I've got to do fives, unfortunately. Shit. Sugar, sorry. Oh, what could I do? Oh my god. Hey, you guys are going to have to vouch for me that I did get three fives, even though the numbers in the chat are going to appear as 776. Good thinking, Arkangel. Well done. Well done. Yeah, thanks for arriving, Tuna. Bring me some luck, Tuna. We're trying to play this other one. We're trying to play multiple ones, actually. I'm going to return this chair. Someone played that game while I was recharging. This is what happens. There's only a handful of people, and you know, I can't complain, because I'd do the same thing. If they walked away, I'd do exactly the same thing. You can see the Mickey's been moved. Someone's picked it up because they saw me going hard at it. Okay. No one left me anything. But someone's moved this. See? And they've just walked up thinking, and it's true. You just got to go by the heart. The heart and the hand. Maybe not. Tuna, hey, Mickey or Minnie? Mickey or Minnie Tuna, which one should I go for? I'm going for both at the moment. But I know Minnie was being picked up by the heart and the hand. It's the heart and the hand I've got to go for. I'm still going to go for Minnie. No, I'm going to go for Minnie. Because she hasn't moved. Oh, come on. Grab. Thank you.
for some, please. Wait to see the videos come out. When I say that, oh my goodness. Bring me some luck, tuna, no scams. I want Mickey or Minnie, I don't care. Because there's only a handful of people here, they don't know who I am. They're not getting him, I'm getting them. Okay, more people are arriving. I'm going for Minnie. Oh, come on, grab in between the hand and the heart. Shocking, shocking pain. Oh my gosh, come on. I saw it grab the... Mickey ears. Okay, we'll go for Mickey. Oh, good tune to be onto something. I think it's Mickey. No, it's not by the ears. Oh, it's got to be by the... I'm sure it's by the... Oh. No, it's gotta be, maybe it's good. Oh, this one over here, picked it up twice by the heart of the hand because it's stuck to the front. But someone rolled this one over. Hence, there's four people behind me right now watching intently because they know if I get off this, they're gonna come and jump straight onto it. Changing backwards and forth. Oh my gosh. You think I have that luck? Tuna says, damn the crabs. Oh no. Ali Mum. Ali Mum, I won 2 iPads, 4 iPhone 12s. I won off the. What's it called? No. Oh. I won off the N1, Ali Mum, the Lucky Sevens. I won some figurine thing. I don't know what it was. But we're now trying to play. We've picked up one of these twice now, and it's dropped it, but it's... Literally just making it up. I think we should play the other one. I don't know. When I say I don't know, we should play the big cutter thing. It does fairly close, but no. When you pick it up, so if you look, maybe it makes a difference, but the heart's sewn on this side and the heart's sewn onto the hand. So it's got to pick it up between the heart and the hand. And that's what it's done before. See, when it closes, we need to grab it there. And it will lift it up. We've seen it twice. I'm just going to hit that sweet spot. See how it picks it up? It's got to pick it up. It'll pick it up. It will pick it up. I believe it. It's got to. These things are done on payout, but I reckon some... Well, when I was here the other day, there were 3 flushes in them, so maybe someone won just before me, I don't know. Not that I'm making up excuses.
come on. Pick it up. Oh my goodness. Okay. That's it. Oh, see? That's it. That's where you're gonna find. The heart and the hand, if you just saw it. So I know where to go now. I believe it's gonna pick it up. Come on. Not like that, it's not. This is what they rely on. People to come in late at night, had a couple to drink, or whatever else. That's what I think. That's what I was saying, Ali Mum. No, I think it's close. Because before it wasn't doing anything, but we've picked up Mini twice now. But we can only go by this side of the heart and that hand because they're both attached. And while I went to recharge, what's new, and someone jumped on it straight away. And like I said, right now I've got four people behind me. Whilst they're playing another machine, they can see that I'm playing this one hard. That's it. Heart in the hand. Mm. Hope your days of work's going well, Ali Mum. I notice it's spinning. I know which way it's spinning now. I don't know which way it's spinning. Should I change games, guys? Let me know. I'm not phased either way. Oh my goodness. I should play the barber cutter game, let me know. I can play that one, or I can play that Lucky Sixes game again, see more lucky, or I can play the little Minnie and Mickey. I want a Disney figurine. Oh, shocking. Saying the heart and the hand. Okay, well, people are playing for me. I think I should grab a chair. That way it says, no one can play this machine until I win. Come on, we need to pick up Mickey. Thank you. to get a chair. G'day, Sarah Ann. Welcome to the stream. Welcome, awesome Sarah Ann, to the stream. We're trying to be playing. We've been trying to play for Mickey and Minnie. Sarah Ann, let me know which one I should play for, Mickey or Minnie. I'm doing even worse now. I'm doing even worse. You tell me, Mickey or Minnie? Should I go for Mickey or Minnie? Give me a hand here. Or should I go for the big grabber over there? Oh my goodness. I hope you smash that thumbs up button on the way in, Sarah Ann. Not sure. Minnie. Okay, we'll go for Minnie. Oh my goodness. We don't do Roblox on this channel. We do arcade games. All things Sydney, all things fun. At my expense. I didn't know what time it is. Janie, you'd have a better idea of what time it is here than I do. Oh my goodness, this is shocking. Maybe we should... I don't want to get off it. I just don't want to get off this machine. Because I've played it too many times. Hence, whoever gets this plush, whatever kid gets it, they're going to hopefully appreciate it. But we've got a brand new arcade now, Sarah Ann. 7 days a week, 10 a.m. to 2 a.m. every day. You're not even tired yet. What time is it for you where you are, Sarah Ann? Okay guys, this is how you don't play a pool machine. Here I am, supposed to be the expert. Oh my goodness. Should we change the game? It's 8:16 a.m. Oh my goodness, 8:16 is bright and early. Have you been to sleep yet? Maybe try the backpack ones. See, I'm afraid if I walk away, someone else is gonna walk up and get it. Because again, I told you, there's people literally watching me over my shoulder. If I do this, I can't do it because they're watching me. Oh, shocking go. Shocking go. Janie's giving out coffees in chat. Good on you, Janie. I think I might need something a bit stronger than a coffee. Okay, let's go. We'll go play the backpacks. We'll go play the backpacks. If someone else wins that one, good luck to them. But we'll come back to that. I was playing this one. I was playing this one. Because I was convinced it was ready for payout. I really was. But I'm getting, when I say I'm getting tired, I've been streaming since I think 8 o'clock this evening, 7 o'clock, I can't remember now. You haven't slept yet, Sarah Ann. Oh my goodness. You're like me, a night owl. See, this is where this one does suck you in by grabbing it by the front. And then by completely missing. Okay, the backpack ones are just to my right. Oh my goodness, I'm getting worse at it. Okay, we'll go play the backpack one. In a second. Oh my gosh, see how it grabs the front? That's where it tricks you into thinking. Oh, it grabbed it again. I'm gonna try this. I'll give it 3 more goes. Oh. Oh my goodness. 2 more goes. Oh my goodness. 1 more go. Nah. Okay, we're gonna try the backpack. We'll try the backpack over here. We're gonna try, I'm gonna go for the one closest to the thing. Because I think this one's too far, I could be wrong. Okay, I've literally got people following me around every machine I play. Oh, come on, pick him up, or her, it's him, it's Mickey. Well, actually, now that I think of it, how far does this go across? Ooh, if I go for this one and hopefully go by the straps. Will it drag it in? Oh, I haven't been focusing that much. Like that. See the straps? Will it pick it up by the straps and drag it in? I wasn't even looking. Hence, helps pace to concentrate. Okay. Go to sleep, Sarah. Sleep well, sweetie. Thanks for all you do. Sarah is a very nice lady, young lady. Sarah, and last day is Friday, and I go back after summer vacation in September. Oh, I don't know which one's to grab. I'm going to change it to this one. Look, we keep on saying almost. I thought I almost had mini. I thought I almost had minis. Mind you, I almost thought I had this hippopotamus thing. I don't think anyone's played this. Maybe they've played it a couple of times, I don't really know. But if you saw before, I knocked the hippopotamus off the back wall by using the swing technique, you know, the good old swing technique. But that's as far as we got. Yeah, no. Let's play this again. We're going to play this again. See if we can... Oh. And if I win, honestly, if I do win again... See, I've got number 5 before. So if I do get number 6, 7 or 6... got to get 3 sevens now. One more seven. Come on. Oh, I've got to do an Instagram shot straight away while the numbers are all the same. Because I've got the numbers out of sync. Good on me. Come on, seven. Oh. Here we go. We're going to... No, Tracy said to do red first. No. Tracy said to do red first. No, it's not... The red first, I don't think it's working. I don't know which order I did it before. I can't remember. Bye, Sarah Ann. Thanks for stopping by. Oh, shocking. See, look at that. Seven, come on, sevens. We want lucky sevens. Lucky sevens. Oh. Oh no, we're going for sixes. One more six. Oh no. No. We're gonna try this again. See, look, there's people here. And there's people behind me. There's people behind me. We're gonna play the other one. We're gonna play this again. Janie, we're gonna try and get this. You know, we're Disney freaks. Totally Disney freaks, and they don't care. Have no shame. We want this. I've put so much faith in myself, I put multiple credits on there. Shocking. Shocking. Getting worse as the night goes on. That's probably worse as much for people like me from 2 a.m. Oh my goodness, I am getting worse. Okay, I've just realised something as well. When I say I've realised. Oh my goodness. So one thing you've got to remember too, if you go to arcades late at night and that are open till 2 a.m, make sure you've always got everything on you, as in, you know, so right now, hence phones, gimbals, wallet, purses for ladies, you know, never ever leave anything lying around because people will pick it up. Because you do get anyone off the street is obviously allowed to come in here whenever they want, and that's fair enough. But you realise they're not here to play, some of them. Some of them they might be here for other reasons, for people that are, you know, had a bit too much to drink or a big night out elsewhere. And not got all their functions together when they're putting their card down or their tokens or whatever else it may be. Oh, come on. Exactly, you know what? I need some candy. You know, when I do get home, I'm gonna have some candy. So if you do see me in the stream in the next couple of hours, JD, or anyone else watching on, you know that I've had a good night, but I'm eating candy.
I'm eating some sort of candy. Exactly right. Just takes on a second. Charge. I've got two more goes left on this. And I thought she was gonna, I thought we were gonna grab her. I really did. Oh my goodness, guys. We're gonna have to go recharge. All right. What time is it? Someone tell me what time it is. Let me have a look. Sugar, where's my phone? Oh, it's 1:30 a.m. here in Australia. Right, I'm not leaving here. I'm gonna go recharge. I'm gonna go recharge. We're gonna play for mini until it gets us. Give me a second. Oh. So I'll suggest to you quite politely that the staff may be watching someone else on camera right now. That's what I was saying to you before. I've realised that the person that was walking around behind me isn't here to actually play. And this is what happens, hence this is the CBD of Sydney. So people are walking in right now. I'll just show you their feet. This will be open all night, hence till 2 o'clock. And they know I'm streaming. And the people, and these guys are still playing over here as well. There's still a good 2 dozen people here. I know, Janie, I know, it's shocking. I should have just gone to the Disney shop. Should have gone to the Disney shop. Give me a second. Okay, so I was right. Sorry, this staff, two of the staff are actually currently watching. I'll say a particular customer, and it's not me. It's not me. So we are going to stay here until chill close. Hopefully we win this freaking Minnie Mouse or whatever it is. Again, look at all this fuss. This is all going to be filled with more games. More games. Let's try and play this. Oh, I'm going to play this one. We're going to go for... Exactly right, Jane, and that's what I'm saying. So someone like me that doesn't do any naughty things anymore, I'll have my full faculties, but this is where you also listen to your instinct. And that's what I was saying. I've used my peripheral vision for certain things anyway. And I realised something wasn't right. But this is what happens in the city of any town. You always get different people everywhere. And you get people here literally that are here to play the games. And so, you know, the ones that are really busy focused on that dance game at the front there, you know, their focus and concentration is full on. So they're really dead set and focused on, you know, getting that combination of dance moves, what have you. They're not watching their handbags or they're, you know, shopping for the day or whatever it may be. And, you know, by the time they're finished playing their games, suddenly it's magically disappeared. Me, someone like me, is always wary. Always, always wary. Oh my goodness. Okay, we're going to give this a couple more goes. I'm going to try, you know what, we'll try that shrimp barbacado again. I can't deal. This is the one. This is the one that's doing. Well, I can't do. This is the one that's doing my head in. It's doing my head in. You know, that'll be the same. Oh my goodness! I thought that was it. I've been saying that for the last 2 hours, though, haven't I? No. Oh. See, notice what I just did there just then. As they could see me spinning around. Come on. Oh my God. Finally, it's finally working. It's finally doing it, but it's not. Come on, I'm gonna go for Minnie. I'm gonna go for Minnie. I reckon she's gonna be the easiest. Come on, Minnie, 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 Minnie. Oh my God, this is shocking. I'm just getting worse. I should go for Mickey. Tita, Mariel, stop laughing, please. Thank you very much, Lee. I could have bought a trip to Disneyland by now. Well, I don't care. You know, I just don't. When I say I don't care, I really don't care. I have fun. I get to share that with you. And
when I say all honesty, after this stream finishes, I'm going to Macca's because I know that person from the health, what do you call it? I'm supposed to do some health thing. I don't even know what it is. Come on. Oh my God, it's getting stronger. I'm putting this bag down. I've still got this, still carrying this thing around with me. All right. Oh my God, is that it? Finally. This is what you call payout, everyone. Finally. Oh my God. You've just seen it there. Oh my goodness. Oh, let's have a look here. He's playing. I'm going to put this thing down.
Is it laughing at me?
I think it's playing Roy Orbison. It is. It's playing Roy Orbison. I'll probably get copyrighted for that. Finally. Right. Oh my gosh. Right. I'm going to put one down. Guys, finally happened. Finally. So, again, a recipient, that'll go to a lucky recipient of charity, or else it might end up with me. I don't really know. I don't care. Where is it down there? Well, the people... Hence, I gave away a toy at the start of the stream, and there's only certain people here now that I will not give the prizes to. But these will all go to the one on the left. I'll sell that one. Hence, you know, all that Funko Pops that I've won before, won't cover tonight. I don't care though, but it all adds up to something. And I have a list of buyers already that will buy those items off me, and they'll resell them in their own shops. A little hint, a florist will buy anything Mickey, Minnie, Daisy off me. But if I get too many of them, so these are brand new. Hence, look at the, it is. I don't know if you can see that. That's how you can sort of tell it's official distance merch. It's 15 minutes before closing. Right, we're going to have a couple of goes on this thing. Can we win this as well? You can choose how you use your included extras. Think about like slicing a pie. We're going to not rush it, but we're going to try. And there's still people coming in the door. I can still see people coming in the door. Choose a flexing limit and slice your included extras the way you want. Find out more at ihm.com.au and join direct today. Yeah, I'm rushing now. I'm literally rushing. And when I say I'm rushing, I'm not even looking. That's why I'm not even cutting it right.
when I say cutting it right. Oh. Oh my goodness. That's exactly right. Fingers crossed. I don't even know what this is. I don't even know what it is. Come on. Come on. Because this part of this is, I'll be getting a taxi home. Oh gosh, I'm not even focused now. What's new? I'll never focus. Oh my gosh. It's there, it's there, it's there. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. Oh. I can see it grabbing. But I've been saying that for the last 3 hours though. Oh my goodness, it's close. We're gonna be saying that. Janie, can you give me, to check the times. No, it's there, come on. This is where I rush. Come on, swipe. I've got to check what time it is. Okay, mine says 1:45. Mine says 1:45. Oh. Oh. Oh, come on. Oh. But while I've got you here, everyone, I am going to say thank you very much for those who joined the first stream and also the second stream this evening down here at the brand new arcade. It has been so much fun and I've really enjoyed it, and I seriously have enjoyed it. Coco Amusement. I am going to come down, and when I say I'll come down, I'll be playing those hard. Playing those hard for points. That's what it's all about for those ones. Save the points up, cash them in, if you know what you're playing for. And when I say that, I'll be playing for either iPhone or Mac Pro. I don't really know. There's no way, come on. I don't want to have to be back here until the coffee tomorrow morning. Oh my goodness. No, thank you, Jenny B. Thank you, Tita, Mary Ellen, Tracy, Sarah Ann, Ducky, Tuna, Harvey. I think his name was Anthony. I can't remember. Oh, my goodness. Luther was here. CRL was here. Oh, my gosh. That's so tricking me. See, it's grabbing the front. It's grabbing the front. That's why there's a kink in it. But no, thank you very much for all the moderators, for both chats as well. Very much appreciated. Tracy Taylor, that's another. How could I forget Tracy? Well, how could I not actually go straight past the cutter? Tita Mary Ellen. Oh. Goodness me, I'm getting worse. There you are, Tita Mary Ellen. Nice, thank you for streaming both. I love seeing you, Linda. No,
I thank you for being here for both streams. Oh, I'm not even looking. See, I'm rushing. Look, I'm actually cheating, guys. I'm literally cheating. When I say cheating, I shouldn't say cheating. I'm just going to load it up. We're going to go 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. We're going to go 15. We'll go 15. I don't care. We'll give this 15 goes. If I can't get it in 15 goes, guys, we'll call it an end. Oh, went straight past. Tuna. Still here, tuna. Bless your tuna. Thank you so much. See, I'm hitting, just hitting the front. There's 12 goes left, guys. Joe Arcade wins. That's the other one. Joe Arcade wins. There's another one to shout out. I can't think of everyone else because I get confused. And for those that are here at the start of the stream, you would have noticed a brand new intro. A very brand new intro. Okay, there's 8 goes left, I think. 7 goes. Oh, went straight past it. Good on me. We're down to 6. Oh my God. Down to 5 goes, guys. 5 goes. Oh, went straight past it. Shocking. Ali, mum, how could I forget you? Of course. Shocking. See, I have a terrible, terrible memory. But mind you, I think you went to work. You're on lunch break or something. I don't really know. But thank you very much for joining both streams. Oh, I'm not even looking. See, I'm down to 2 goes. But I've had an absolute ball tonight down here, and I will be back again. And Arkangel will be streaming from different arcades because he can. And, you know, this one doesn't shut till 2 a.m. Oh, that was the last go. See, look at that. Last go. Down here tonight. Let me just have a... Oh, I'll do it this way. I'm going to say thank you so much to everyone that's joined both streams today, tonight, this evening. We've won a couple of prizes out of here. We gave something away. We're walking up with a Mickey and whatever this thing is. I really don't even know what this is. I really don't know what this is, but this is what we've got. But thank you very much to everyone. And I'll end the stream just now. I hope everyone stays safe. Take care. And again, thank you very, very much for watching. It was much, much appreciated. And I'm going to say goodbye for now. I'm going to give you a wave off and say thanks for joining the stream. If you missed the intro, rewind it. I hope you like the start of the intro because this is my outro. You've seen this before. Okay, bye-bye for now. See you later, guys. Stay safe. Take care.